guys, when that does drop, if you're new, subscribe for notifications and give this video a big thumbs up at 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you haven't, please do that. I'm gonna be showing you, well, this is my morning routine slash how to do your hair. If you like to crimp your hair, this is for you. I'm just gonna do the old story I usually do. So yeah, this is for you. First, I'm gonna brush my hair. Brush it from the bottom and go up. It will pull as much of your hair. Brushing your hair. I'm just doing a couple pieces. You need one like this. I have both wand and this. So you're going to take a little bit there. It's as much. And put it in a slot. No, that's too far. I'm going to put it in a slot. It doesn't really force it away. 10 minutes, 10 seconds, oops, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 10, do the same, and I don't go all the way down from my hair. And I don't want the bottom to be curled, so I don't go all the way across. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oopsie. You don't even have to do it like that. You could just like leave it like this. And guys, my mom does make my lunch because I'm allergic to so much things. And I just bring a lunch every day. I'm like, okay, I don't care. I was like, okay, I might as well just do that. I was like, thank you, mom. Thank you very much. So basically, your hairstyle is just looking like this. really tried to feel when I'm in school, when I'm not fine, you know, if I can, I'm not the teachers. See, that would be the rest. Story about me getting my phone taken away. It was close to the end of the year, so it was good. It was in second grade. I'm not gonna say names, but I was in second grade, like I said, and my friend said, "Oh yeah, can I see your phone?" I was like, "Yeah." It was actually my mom's old phone. I was like, "Yeah, you can see it, I don't care." And she said, "I won't tell on you. I promise I won't tell on you." She's like, "I won't tell on you if you take your phone." I was like, "Okay, whatever." And I said, "You pinky." She said, "Yeah, I won't tell." I said, "Okay, whatever." And then I took my phone out. She literally ran to my teacher and was like, "Sarah Jane has her phone now." I'm like, "You literally just said you wouldn't tell. And you pinkied about it. And look what you did. Look what you freaking did. You went and told the freaking teacher. Stupid." I got so mad at her, and I never told my mom except at the end of the school year. When we had this big, like, fun thingy happen in our school. At the end of the year, I went and told my mom. I was like, "Hey, mommy." You could just walk out of the building. "Hey, mommy, I got my phone to get away in the middle of the school year." She was like, "What?" I was like, "Yeah, you need to go to him to get it back." I was so sad to even tell her I got my phone to go away. I was like, "Mommy, I'm sorry." I was so sad. But yeah, I'll never forget that. And now, I'm actually kind of happy she moved, and I am happy. Because she was not a good friend. And I'm happy I'm not her friend. My life has been better without her. Me and my friend. Yeah. But that was in second grade. But it was crazy. Eli, you also hated the YouTube channel? I mean, the YouTube video?
No, I
didn't
need you.
I'm crypt in my hair.
No,
tell her I'm crypt in my hair.
He's crypt in my hair. He's creeping out of hell. What?
This should be done right.
He needs to see you.
Tell her to come here.
He said come here. He said no.
And I'll do a short with my hair all crept. Bye, I love you guys.